There's a girl who's been around on Main Street after midnight. A brand new pack of six, a fresh one hanging from her lips, beer between her legs. She'd ride down to the river and meet with all her friends. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Well, Sonny was a loner, he was older than the rest. He was going into the Navy, but he couldn't pass the test. So he hung around town, and he sold a little pot. But the law caught on to Sonny, and one day he got caught. He was back to business when they set him free again. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Joint where Sherry works, when some drunken out of towner put his hand up Sherry's skirt. Sonny took a pool cue, laid the drunk out on the floor, stuffed a dollar in her tip jar, walked on out the door. She's running right behind him, reaching for his hand. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. He broke the bathroom window, climbed on out the back. Sherry drove the pickup down the alley on the side, where a lawman tackled Sonny and was reading him his rights. She stepped into the alley with a single shot for 10. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. They got back to the motel just before the break of day. Sonny gave the money and he blew a little kiss. If they ask you how this happened, say it forced you into this. She watched him as the taillights disappeared around the bend. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Midnight, just like it was before. 21 months later, at the local grocery store, Sherry buys a paper and a cold six pack of beer. The headlines read that Sonny is going to the chair. She pulls back onto Main Street in her new Mercedes Benz. The road goes on forever, the party never ends.